How far does light travel in 1 nanosecond? The answer is 1 light nanosecond. It's this distance right here. And what do I mean by that? If the speed of light is denoted by c, which it is, that'll be a distance divided by time. If you solve this equation for the distance will be the speed times the time. Speed of light is approximately 3 × 10⁸ meters per second. 1 nanosecond is 1 × 10⁻⁹ seconds. And let me get that in our brains. That is 1/1,000,000th of a second. That's a very, very short amount of time. If you multiply those two numbers together, you get a 3 out in front. A 10⁸ × 10⁻⁹ is 10⁻⁰, which is 1/10. So you get 3 divided by 10, which is 0.3 meters, which is the same as 30 centimeters. So this is 1 light nanosecond in 10⁹ seconds. That's how far light travels. But if you take it up to length and up to scales, which we're a little bit more familiar, and you look at how far light travels in 1 second, then you can easily work out that the light will go around, if you had enough mirrors, the light would go around the world 7 times in 1 second.